should have been mine.
Hey everybody, it's Yoko Mobetta here, and I'm back with another video. And this is a collaboration video with Danny's World. We're doing a eyebrows on fleek video, so you guys stay tuned. I'll link her video in the description, and it should pop up somewhere right here. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye. Okay, you guys, I am starting off with fresh bushy brows, and I'm just gonna take a spoolie and brush them suckers out. What I like to do is completely brush through them and then go over the top to make them all go in the same direction. My hairs, that is. Here I'm using a flat liner brush to fill in my eyebrows, and I'm using the Anastasia Beverly Hills Dip Pomade in the color Chocolate. I like to use the pomade on the tail end of my eyebrow because it's a little dark, and I don't want the beginning of my eyebrow to be too dark. You will see what I use to fill in the front of my eyebrows in a second. I like to make sure that all the gaps in my eyebrow is completely filled in. I don't like the bald patches look, I guess. I like to make sure that the tail end of my eyebrow doesn't go any further than my eyeliner, because you don't want no long behind eyebrows. Like, what do you think this is? And I like the beginning of my eyebrow to start where the inner corner of my eye is. If it goes any further than that, then your eyebrows are completely too close. And here I'm running a spoolie through my brows just to make sure everything is even. Now for the beginning of my brows, I like to use an eyebrow pencil because I feel like it's a little lighter than the pomade, so I could just brush through it easier and it doesn't look really, really harsh in the front. So I draw two lines and then I do a upward flicking motion just to mimic the hairs, and I just run the spoolie part through the front, and there you go, you have a brow. Here's a comparison between both of my eyebrows, one that's not done and the other that is done. It's a drastic change. Here I am trying to figure out which concealer I want to use to clean up my brows. I usually go with the Kat Von D Lock It Tattoo Concealer in the color D34. I just use a small brush and put the concealer on the back of my hand and dip it, and then go right up under my brow and clean up all the mistakes that I've made. And the key that I cannot stress enough to popping brows is to blend that concealer out. Do not just put concealer under your brows and leave it there. Blend that sucker out. And the same goes for the top of your brow, especially if you're using a light concealer. Blend it out. And even if you are using a skin tone concealer, blend it out. I like to go in with another brush and just really make sure that my concealer is blended out. So this is what I'm doing here. Now, to make sure that my eyebrow does not move, I like to use a clear mascara. This is the one from Great Lash. Great product. It's like holy grail for me. And now you have a popping ass eyebrow. Look at the one on the left and look at the one on the right. Complete transformation. And here I am with both of my eyebrows completely filled in. I have two words for you. On fleek. Okay? Yeah, baby.
I want you to be mine.